first reason would be that once you read this book, you will never go crab potting again. The second reason is if you like surprise endings, this book will surprise you. And the third reason is if you like full characters that are more than just a homicide detective, but that are real people, then you'll like Tracy Crosswhite.